Good morning all, Crafty Cockney. Just come down, I thought I'd take the cramps off and have the first pick up of the fag and obviously put it on camera. Let's see how it goes, eh? If I can get them undone, I've got the strength. Quite excited about, actually about to pick it up as one. I haven't been able to do it yet. Let's see what it feels like. I was going to come down last night, but I thought, nah, give the glue. It's required setting time. The longer, the better. So, I had an offer last night. Well, not an offer. He didn't put no value up or anything, but someone asked me would I sell it, and to tell the truth, I made this one for the challenge for me to actually see if I could do it. To be honest, I really didn't expect it to come out so good. So I'll see. I want to hang it first and live with it for a while, if you know what I mean. Feel it. See what she feels like, what vibe it gives me every time I see it, and what's going to be the best place to pick it, to hang it, so I can enjoy what I've done. I'm proud of my flag, proud of my country. So, I'll see all the American lads doing it, and I'll see all the pride and passion they put into it, and I've got that pride and passion about my country. Shame about the people who run it, who don't have the same pride and passion, but we all still have it. A lot of people still have it. Most of the country still have it. So, you know what I think of them, but there you go. Oh, she's coming up. Lovely. Cramps have left a couple of little sort of touch marks on the face, but I'll get there, Matt. But that's the thing, you know, to put this together, you have to have each piece completely finished. And I see some guys comment, well, what about the glue on the stone? I'll give those glued faces a little sort of key up with a bit of sandpaper, but generally, if it's soaked in and it's allowed to dry properly, I can't see that there's no difference between the wood being stained and being glued together than wood on wood. It's pretty good, this glue. The old saying, it sticks like shit with a blanket. So, let's knock this little one off. Give it that a clean. And, oh, can I pick her up? Oh, wow. Move that out of the way. I don't often get to get those big cramps out very often, but this one deserved her. Give her a wipe. Again, a few little marks on it, but again, by using the old timber, and I didn't try and disguise the fact that it was old timber. So I glued it together and I left a lot of the defects in the timber. So I'm gonna give it that rustic look, what you find when you go into an old English pub or tavern. Let's give you a look at her.